How to get Clash Royale API token. The Clash Royale API allows developers to access game data like player status, leadership board, and clan information. To get an API token, follow these steps. Open your browser and go to the official Clash Royale API. Once you are in the Royale API, you have to log in with your Supercell ID. You have to just tap onto the icon and select one of the options provided to log in. After logging in, you have to go to the key section. You have to create new key and enter key name, allowed IP address and description. And click generate key and your API token will be generated. Copy that token and use it in your API request to authenticate access. The API token is used to make requests to Clash Royale API endpoints. And that's it. Now you know how to get your Clash Royale API tokens. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more tutorials. Drop a comment if you have questions or suggestions for future videos. And don't forget to check out our playlist. See you in the next one.